Most favorite singer of all, Joao Gilberto. And I could never do anything he does, whatever. But anyway, he's got this kind of stuff covered. The English lyrics are by Norman Gimbel. Joao only wrote a few tunes. He wrote this, Hobalala, and he wrote Bim Bam, which is like the considered the original, by many people, the original Bossa Nova. And he started it out with that whispery voice and all. Became the sound with the jazz chords and the jazz harmonies and whatever. And then Antonio Carlos Jobim picked it all up and went from there. And many others, Luis Bonfa, you name them, they're great. I love that period of music. I could have done my whole life also, bossa novas and sambas from Brazil. That was Joao Gilberto's song.